Infinity are fighting back.
So let's have a look at this. So Canyon doing his best to sidestep all the damage. Does he smite? He smites early, man. 49. I think Cody even took that with an auto attack with 49 HP. Showmaker focused on keeping Solidsnake out of the fight, but he wasn't paying attention to the true smite stealer of Cody in the mid. Beautiful stuff coming out for Infinity and just a poorly timed smite from Canyon.
And then after that, of course, we saw Ghost die to boot.